individuals.
Someone referred me.
I'm sorry, I had...
It's okay. What's your process like?
It depends on what you want to have me paying. Different clients come in different demands.
How old is this?
2 years and 6 months. It's an abstract.
And this one?
7 years.
Is it an imaginative?
Nah, it's a life painting.
And the owner did not come for it?
It wasn't commissioned, it's just it's a passion project.
Are there limits to the things you paint?
No. Art knows no bound.
My demand is going to be a little bit out of place. But that's exactly what I want.
What's your demand?
I want you to paint my dreams.
Your dreams?
Yeah. I was told you are exceptional.
Oh. Would you mind sitting? So you can tell me all that I need to know about what you want.
With a cup of well-brewed coffee from your kettle. I wouldn't mind.
Sure. I'll pour you some.
When I was much younger, I dreamt about a lot of things. Imagined a lot of things. I wanted to be so many of these things, but above all, I wanted to be a star. My sister, she was 1 year and 6 months older than I am. She was a dreamer too. But our dreams were a little different.
You said she was.
Yeah. She's dead.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Her dreams and my dreams are what I've chased for the past 6 years. But I just realized I can't chase both of them at the same time. So I'm going to drop mine and chase hers. But before I drop mine, I'd like to see how they would look on a canvas.
Every canvas is a journey on its own.
So paint me. Paint me like I'd be on the cover of an international entertainment magazine. Like I'm the star of the moment. A celebrity. A supernova. The dream woman of so many men across the world.
To fix your mind on where we're headed.
Can I relax? Just a little.
Okay.
You play that?
Yeah.
How's it played?
We don't have an extra time for games.
2 minutes. Please. Come show me. Start.
Nobody learns this game in 2 minutes.
Just start.
Well, the first thing I learned was never interrupt your enemy and he's making a mistake.
Okay.
The beauty of a move lies not in the move, but in the thought behind the move.
So?
Human thought is the hardest thing to read. Only a few can. So, to play, you have to learn to read the mind of your opponent. These guys here are called the pawns. They are like soldiers defending the home front. They move one step forward only, just like I did before. But when they fight, they move this way.
Interesting.
Yeah. In life, anybody can be a pawn. Used and sacrificed for a purpose. This man here, he is the kingpin. When you get the next man's king, you win the game. The king moves one space to any direction he chooses. You know why? Because he's the king. Now that's one piece that he affirms that the world is a man's world. And every other one's work for him.
Oh.
This is the smartest and the fiercest of them all. She's the queen. She goes wherever she wants to go and as far as she wants to go. She makes things happen around here. If you don't read the thoughts of the next guy, he can ruin you with his queen.
Does that mean every chess player is a mind reader?
Well, that's what it's supposed to be.
Can you read my mind?
Maybe I can.
So what do you think I am thinking of right now?
What do you want from me? Your family has not stopped sending assailants after me for the past 6 years.
Dead yet. Because you killed her. You ripped the bones of her flesh and you killed her.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Of course I do. You accursed rapist. A wicked soul. A ruthless murderer. What side of
you? Shut up! Nothing about my relationship with your sister.
You're still the bastard that you've always been. The monstrous bastard who comes up with 7 men to violently rape an innocent lady to unconsciousness. Just because she broke up with you.
I did not do anything to your sister.
Of course you did. You told her you were coming for her and you did with your gang. You raped her in turn. Patted her face. Stabbed a stick into her very part of the blood in her body with God. as paper, which you breathe at last. No. Why is that word so difficult for men to absorb? She said no. But you went after her, raped her, killed her. You are the court agape in your studio.
I did not kill her. I did not. How he loved her. I don't know! I don't know, okay? I wish I do. I don't.
Baby, you understand me now. You sometimes seem very mad. Don't you know no one in life can be an angel? When everything goes wrong, you say some bad. But I'm just a soul whose intentions are good. Oh Lord, please don't let me be misunderstood. Sometimes I'm so carefree with a joy that is hard to hide, and sometimes it seems all I have is worry, and you burn to see my other side. But I'm just so whose intentions are good.
The world might be the man's world, but the queen still remains the smartest piece on the chessboard.
Tell the people I had nothing to do with her death.
They'll hear.